during the pandemic, people took on sewing, people took on making bread. I started making little Lego buildings. I'm mixing my home and this home together. That's pretty much what it is. So I call it a small town because I created a small town. But I really wanted to come out and check it out. I put my heart and soul in this for 2 years, so it's pretty cool.